professional on this committee. I worked with Lenny and reviewed that pro forma. And those 8 units, I thought were great. The numbers work, and it's fine. Okay. What I took an opportunity for is everybody around here saying, Lenny says, Lenny says. I was quizzical from the beginning about where that number came from. Now you're telling me it was a compromise. I look at this land, and if we took our time and said, what could we really put here, it may have been more. Now there are some people that don't like to hear that, but it's a hard thing to do affordable housing, and these opportunities don't come up all the time, and we need to be serious about it from the beginning and see what works. And when we came into this process, it's 8. And Lenny says, Lenny says, Lenny says. I'm fine with the 8, but I'm a little quizzical about why we're at that number. I support it, and the pro forma works.
5 seconds.
Okay, done. All right.